resolving the issue. Maybe we can sit down, if this will be an opportune time, in our bilateral meetings with President Xi Jinping, to see how we can somehow formulate certain principles or guidelines for future bilateral negotiations on this issue.